A woman arrested in the death of a Monroe County Animal Control officer is now formally charged. Officer Darian Young was killed when a driver crashed in her car at the intersection of M50 and Raisinville Road. This happened back in June. Well, now Michelle Dropolich of Hudson is charged with second-degree murder, operating while intoxicated, causing death, and reckless driving, causing death. A judge denied her bond. She'll be back in court Thursday.